4,998, 4,999, 5,000. Oh, hey, you guys caught me. I'm counting my shed antlers. I'm trying to figure out what to do with this big pile one of these days. Now, you may not have a pile quite like this, but if you have a few shed antlers and you're trying to decide how to display them, what to do with them, especially that special trophy, maybe a shed antler where you later shot that deer, well, I got a few ideas that might interest you. Come on in, follow me inside. You probably noticed that from that stash of antlers in my barn and from this little mess of antlers I have going on in my office, I like antlers, shed or dead, either way. Now, if you're into shed hunting like I am, then you probably find a few now and then you want to display. If you are good at woodworking, take your woodworking skills and make little shelves, big shelves, hang them on the wall, whatever you want. It's a quick and simple, easy way to do it. Now, I value my fingers too much to be working with saws, and my woodworking skills are not really that good. A simpler way that I like to do is just to take a rough piece of leather, some leather ties, and tie it right around the base of an antler, then take a screw or an old square-headed nail, put it in the wall, hang them wherever I want to put them. I also use shed antlers to wrap around frames. We all have a picture of a special memory here and there. Take a nice big shed antler, set it on your shelf, and wrap that frame around there. It's a classy way, so you'll always remember that good time. And like I said, my handyman skills aren't that great, so I've looked for other ways, ready to go, ready to use ways. One of those is called the shed bed. This plastic shelf has all the hardware to securely hold an antler right in the shelf unit and hardware to mount it up on the wall, so you have a nice, easy way to show off a big old whitetail or mule deer antler. Now, occasionally when I'm out and about, and it happens more than I could even remember, I find a nice matched set of sheds like this big 5x5. Now, how do you show those off? Well, you can set them on your shelf sitting side by side, but my good friends at Mountain Mike's, they make these cool looking European skull mounts. I love European skull mounts, except for the messy job of boiling all that scum off them. But these are perfect for matched pairs of sheds. Comes again with all the hardware to mount them right up and onto the skull, and you have a European mount that looks as real as any you'll find in a taxidermy shop. If you need a way to display them, Mountain Mike's has that as well. Ready to go plaques. No mess, no fuss, no loss of fingers, at least in my case. And I am ready to display all my shed antlers. I hope you use these tips, and I hope you have good shed hunting coming up in the next few months.